Hi friends, today we are going to see how we can change a normal mouse cursor to a highlighted mouse cursor. See, my mouse cursor having a red circle with that. We can see how we can do that one in Windows 10. Go to the search and type mouse, and you can see the mouse settings came up. Click on the mouse settings. Once the mouse settings open, click on the additional mouse options. The mouse properties will open up. In the mouse properties, go to the mouse pointers. Here you can see schemes and customize. By default, Windows is using none scheme, and these are the set of icons in the none scheme. These all are just images which is stored in the cursor folder in Windows file. If you apply that one, now you can see my mouse cursor is changed to normal mouse cursor, and I have a highlighted one. And if I apply that one, I got this red highlighted mouse cursor. But how we can do that one? We can download an image, or you can create your own image and save in the cursor folder. For me, I usually go to a website from where I am downloading this cursors. I'll show you which site and how you can do that one. Open Google, type here Real World Designer. You will get rw-designer.com. Open the website. Here you can see different graphic softwares. It's a real world cursor editor. You can download and create your own cursors. But I'm going to the gallery where already people created different cursors and saved. You can see different cursors here. Here you can type highlighted cursors, or you can come down and click any of this one. I click the highlighted set cursors. If I go down, I can see different colors. So I select the purple one. Okay, click the purple one. So it came to download, and you can see the extensions .cur, and you can see the size is only 4.2 KB. Click the download. It will save, and it will open the folder there, and you can see our purple highlight here. Just copy or cut the file from here and open C. Go to Windows. There is a folder called cursors. Open that one. Paste it there. So it will ask for the permission because it is a Windows folder. Click continue, and this will not make any harm to your PC. So now you have our purple highlight is there. Again, go to the mouse settings. Here, come to the browse. Click browse. So we open the Windows cursor folder. See Windows cursor folder. And we will go down and we will search for our purple. We have the purple highlighted cursor here, image. So we just open that one. So now it's came here. So now what we will do, we will save it as a different name because we already have some names here. So we save it as a highlighter purple, and click OK. It's got saved. So if you go to none, you will get the normal one. If you go to the highlighter, you will get the red one. If now we select the highlighter purple, click apply. You can see now the icon is changed to purple. Click OK. Come to desktop. You can see now you have a purple highlighted cursor. This is how you can change your normal cursor into a highlighted cursor. I think this is the video which gives you an idea how you can do that one. If you like the video, please like and comment. If you want in the details in another language like Hindi or Malayalam, you can comment on that one. I can create a video for that one the same language also. So thank you, and please comment and subscribe my channel.